lower part of abdomen tucked in, shoulders rolled back, chest lifted, and chin is parallel to the floor. From this position, we imagine that we stand inside a circle, inside a clock, and in front of us is 12 o'clock, at the back of us is 6 o'clock. What we're going to do, we're going to twist our hips forward and back, just kind of to get used to this move. And in belly fitness classes, we practice different drills and exercises so we could get our muscles used to this twisting and turning and lifting and dropping moves. As you do that, make sure that in this twisting move, your abdominal muscles involved, not your knees, but your abdominal muscles. So you should really feel the twist in here rather than in your knees. Okay, so what we're going to do next, we imagine that we have to draw on the floor figure eight. And we're going to start with the right hip. We're going to twist the right hip towards 12 o'clock as far as we can. And we're going to bring it back, kind of drawing a loop, bring it back and stop at the center. And you will notice as soon as you've done this, your left hip is already prepared to take over from the right hip. So it's already, you don't even have to put any efforts to twist it forward. It's already automatically twisted. So all you've got to do is to bring it backwards. So you're going to draw a loop on the left and stop in the middle. And as you did that, you see that your right hip already prepared for the next move. So you just bring it backwards. And then you alternate it with the left. You bring it back. And in this way, you continue alternating right, left, right, left, drawing figure eight on the floor. You can also start practicing this move starting with the left. So instead of right, you twist your left hip forward and you bring it backwards, drawing a loop, bring it to the center, and you can see the right